Welcome to stage four of the Glasgow, the sprint of the Zwift Games on the Glasgow crit circuit. Second go at this, very small field. Kick it around a bit. See if people want to spice it up. I kind of overdid it last week, even though I was just having fun with the big spin rides in London. I was staying with the front group and sprinting hard at the end, and those were not really recovery rides. On Saturday, I tried another go with the Epic, and made it up and over hilly calm with the lead group, and felt terrible and set up and did not finish. So that was that. Put that one in the waist bin and took it easy on Sunday, yesterday. The true zone 2 recovery-ish ride, and here we are Monday night. Let's see what the legs have. I feel okay in a moment, but haven't. Well, we'll see how it feels in this race. Always love the crit circuit here. Super, super fun. Good luck, everybody. Let's race. Oh yeah. Oh, Mikey P. Super, super good sprint. Didn't notice that he was in this. Hard to beat. Alright. Doesn't appear to be under power. No hurry. So I'm not going to worry about that. Mellish. Oh, you're killing it, man. Putting in way too much work. Can't. Oh. Deal. Could use your power right about now. Let's see, recovery. Oh, now it's disappeared. That's okay by me. Thank you. No way.
Oh.
Oh, so painful. Oh man. They were coming. Ah, oh, just hit the gap. Held on. Line. Just can't come fast enough. Oh, that was hard. The whole race. Eased up a touch when we let BLJ go. But not until the third lap. I went for it the first time and it hurt. And then Mellish, who I recognize, he's very strong. The second time, I helped close that one down. And then, the Carl K, who put in a good long break effort, and I chased that one down too. I sort of think that I timed that in such a way, just by chance, is where the banner was, such that the other guys burned their draft. Not entirely sure, at least one of them did. But that might help me in the finish too. Oh man, full on Zwifty. That was probably another 20 minute PR. We'll see how much the rest in the middle brought the average down, but it's freaking on the rivet. So much of this. Such a tough race when it's so small. Looks like they had some fun in the bees as well. Well, what can you do? Show up and race. Race the race you're in. You can see my power dying there as I got to the line. I did sit up in the last 25 meters or whatever. But still, That was everything I had. The real difference is holding power through the straight cross leg. Big power in the rise, and then I held the power to the turn and kept it as hard as I could. And that got me the gap. And at the speed they were coming, but just ran out of road. We'll see how that measures out. It's surely a win on Zwift power. If they're even on Zwift power, they'll be DQ'd. Although, who knows, Zwift power is Flake City right now. I think tonight they are doing the server refresh, taking it down for a bit. So we will see how that plays out. Hopefully it'll go smooth. I always feel like there's a little bit of a light a candle, say a prayer involved. And I hate to be that guy, but Zwift and Zwift Power aren't exactly known for top-notch engineering. But hey, we love you guys, and make us proud. Bring her back shiny and better than ever. Can't wait. Oh boy, they are really going at it now. Well, what can you do? It's not my bag, baby. All right, let's, right here, this stretch. Just holding the power here. That's winning and losing. Suffering is what you pay. Tonight it was worth it. All right. Yeah, Mikey for sure. This guy. Yeah, everyone was good. What else do we get here? I don't know. Mercy. Huh. Sam, Matt, Chris, Matt. Oh, yeah, maybe they're... I mean, who knows, but... Alright. Alright, what do we got? Yeah, I mean, look at that first... 8 or 9 minutes. And this number here. Wow. Yep. Oh my goodness. 20 minutes. Well, I mean, just, maybe because of the gap, but I mean, to have that and then this. Ooh-wee. Hashtag humble brag. Oh, why do you do that to me? Oh, we got it. Oh, why do we have two of those? That is weird. All right. Okay. 17-week streak. Paul Young, number one. Mikey P was coming strong. Nice work all around. All right. I thank you for watching. And until next time, ride on.